Some of LA's brightest attractions went dim or dark last night. The lights were turned off at the Santa Monica Ferris wheel and at the LAX Pylons at 8:30 for 60 minutes. It was all part of Earth Hour. That's a global movement to help save energy. It started back in Australia 10 years ago and has since spread around the world.